Hey, Kelly, I'm ready to continue the story of how I became the Grand High Triangle Lover.
Yay!
Now, where was I?
You were talking about a rock with sticks in it.
Oh, yes. Well, one day I was walking with my pal Norman on the way to work when I passed the big stone.
What kind of job did you have?
Oh, it was a very important job in the kingdom.
Hello! We better hurry to our important job as bowling shoe renters at the bowling alley!
Oh, relax, Norman. Today, I'm going to pull the sticks out of the stone and become a great and powerful leader.
Give it up, Louie boy! You try this every day!
Norman, if I get these out, we'll never give out bowling shoes again!
Never give out bowling shoes? Well, how will anyone bowl?
Will you forget about bowling? I'm going to be a great and powerful leader.
But, Lou, you try every day and you never pull the sticks out. Come on, Louie boy. Give it up. Let's get back to work.
Oh, maybe you're right. Let's go.
Stop right where you are.
Hey, Lou, the rock is talking.
Hamana, 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 hamana.
Lou. I'm gonna make you an offer you can't refuse.
Hey, Lou! He wants to make you an offer you can't refuse!
What do you want?
I've decided that you will be the one to pull the sticks out of me.
Me?
Yeah, you.
Hey, Lou! That's great! The stone wants you to pull the sticks out!
Hey, what a riot! Quiet down.
Yes, sir, Mr. Stone!
Call me John. No, Lou! Come on, get these sticks out of here. They give me such a crick in the concrete.
All right, I'll try.
Come on, Lou, you can do it! Keep going! Oh!
I can't do it!
Come on, don't you want to be a great leader?
Well, yes, I do.
Then don't give up.
Okay, no pile of sticks are going to get the best of me.
That's right, Lou!
Thank you!
You can do it!
Thank you!
Be strong, Lou! Yes!
Oh! Okay.
You did it!
Yes!
You did it again, Lou!
Look at that!
Yeah, you got two of them! One more, Lou! Hey, Lou! My buddy is gonna be a powerful leader!
I did it, didn't I? I did it all by myself!
I'm very proud of you, Louie boy! Yeah, you are my hero!
Oh, and I'm gonna be a powerful leader now!
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I forgot to mention this. It's a small detail, really.
Yeah, sure.
You have to use those three sticks to make something first, before you become a powerful leader.
Make something? What am I going to make?
Yeah, what is he going to make?
Well, what did you make?
I made...
Hey, boss, I couldn't alphabetize the triangles like you told me to, because triangle starts with T, and they're all triangles. So how can you alphabetize them if they all start with the letter T?
Okay. Then name each one of them first, Norman, and then put them in alphabetical order. Look, I'll show you.
Okay. Hey, boss, are you trying to keep me away while you tell the story?
What makes you say that?
Well,
come on! Now, where was I?
You had to make something out of the sticks. What did you make? Tell me.
Well, it went like this. There! Wow. I made something out of the sticks. Now I must be a powerful leader.
What is it?
Well, what is it? Why, he's a little stick man. See his little body? And there are his little arms.
Where's his little head?
Use your imagination.
Hey, Lou, where's his little legs?
All right, man.
Yeah, Lou.
Keep out of this!
Sheesh, what a grouch! I'm gonna go grab a little lunch.
Yeah. Can't make a circle out of three sticks. A circle is round. What other bright ideas do you have, Norman?
What about a square? Huh? A square looks like this here sandwich, huh? Look at that, a square.
Great, a square. There, that there, here. Norman, a square has four sides, and I only have three sticks.
Okay, okay. How about a triangle? It's shaped like this here tortilla chip. Three sides, three angles. Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Three sides, three angles. Hey, Norman, it worked. It's a triangle.
Hey, Lou, you're a genius.
Yes. Hey, wait a minute. I bought a donut, a sandwich, and chips for lunch. Norman.
Yeah, Lou.
You ate my lunch.
But Lou, you did it. You made a triangle out of the sticks. And that means that you will become the great and powerful leader.
Oh, yeah. I did.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to be a great and powerful
leader.
But what am I going to be? A king? President?
Scout leader?
Louis, from this day forward, you are now known as the Grand High Triangle Lover.
The Grand High Triangle Lover! Wow, Lou!
Don't call me Lou! Call me Boss. And from that day forward, I became the Grand High Triangle Lover. And I am proud to be the Grand High Triangle Lover. For as I look at the triangles the world over, those three perfect sides, those three perfect angles, I can truly say I love triangles. And today, I am proud to lead anyone in the world who would join me in my triangular crusade.
Yay!
Thank you.
Yay, bravo!